consider a row vector v. Because many matrix and vector operations require specific dimensions, we may need to convert a row vector to a column vector, or vice versa. We can perform this conversion by using the transpose operation. The transpose operation converts a row vector into a column vector while preserving the order of elements. Conversely, the transpose of a column vector is a row vector. To compute the transpose of a vector in MATLAB, enter a single quotation mark after the variable name. The result can be stored in a new variable. Note that in this example, the original variable v is still a row vector, whereas the result c is a column vector which stores the transpose of v.